The North American International Auto Show begins this week in Detroit, and 21 News is there. See the breakthrough designs and game-changing technology. Plus, with General Motors announcing the closing of 5 plants, including Lordstown, what are the automakers' plans for new product lines? Glenn Stevens has the latest news and insider interviews.
Pickup trucks are probably the most profitable vehicles that automakers can make.
This week on the programs of 21 News.